This is the elevator here at the Delta Hotel in Daytona Beach, Florida. They used to have vintage generals here, but unfortunately, cringe-evated now. Yuck. I think these might have just recently gotten modded. And they are 8-story hydros. Let's look around. This place was completely renovated recently. Let's see. We're on 8, and that is where your old call station was, and that's the newer one, of course. Yeah, here's a look up here. Mechanical. And there is another elevator, which it appears to be modded to, sadly. Yep. Modded. Ooh. They still left the old call station on this one. But I doubt it works anymore. Look at that. Used to be general with EPCO WS Haloline. This is interesting to see. Two call stations for one elevator, but unfortunately this older one no longer works. At least it doesn't appear to. Hello. This thing's slow. I think it's finally coming. Here it is. And let's go to one there. Here's a view of the cab. Very basic cab, an absolutely disgusting mod. Oh, I had a feeling these were gonna be on the chopping block though. But still, this sucks. I mean, this is in Florida, and Marriott bought the place recently, but still. I forgot the name of what this place used to be, but still, what a shame. And there it goes. And that's it.